odds? You want to talk about odds, huh? Alright, cool. Let's talk about odds. See, I've been eating the odds. Literally since day one. Any odds you give me, I will buck them. I am the ultimate long shot. But you know what I figured out? Better to be the ultimate long shot than to not have any shot at all. And when you're the ultimate long shot, and those long odds finally fall in your favor, it makes everything that much sweeter. All the odds against me, bet the farm against me. I've been there before. And the only way I won't beat the odds, or I should say, the only way I can't beat the odds, nobody will beat the odds if they don't have at least a shot. So yeah. If you're asking me if I'd like to have the best odds, the worst odds, or odds in the middle, shit don't matter to me. As long as I got odds, I got a shot. I got no odds, I got nothing. Long odds, slim odds, best odds don't matter. Though I will admit, I've been coming from a position of extremely long odds since birth. So long odds is where I'm most comfortable and what is sweet to me. So if you don't want me to have a shot, it's simple. Don't put any odds in my favor. That's the only odds I can't beat. Yeah, I'm a long shot. But I'd rather be a long shot than have no shot.